In this video, we are going to tell you that, is Shiba Inu a good cryptocurrency to invest right now? Shiba Inu was released in August 2020 by the mysterious Ryoshi. This canine-themed cryptocurrency, as the mascot suggests, was created to compete with Dogecoin, and it has achieved tremendous development thus far. Shiba Inu's value has increased by 70,500,000% in the last year, a rate that would have made you a millionaire if you had invested $1,200 in November. Not unexpectedly, this cryptocurrency is generating a lot of hype, and many investors are surely wondering the same thing: is Shiba Inu a good investment right now? Now, let's get started. Case of the bull. When it comes to cryptocurrencies, the phrases coin and token are sometimes used interchangeably, yet they refer to two distinct concepts. In general, blockchain technology, a decentralized database that monitors transactions, account balances, supply limitations, and other data, is used to power cryptocurrencies. Coins are digital currencies that run on their own blockchains, whereas tokens are digital currencies that run on existing blockchain infrastructure. The Shiba Inu is a type of Shiba Inu. It's an ERC-20 token, which is a sort of Ethereum-based smart contract. It has lately risen to become the network's sixth most called contract, demonstrating its growing popularity. Shiba Inu is also compatible with a wide range of decentralized finance services because it is built on the Ethereum blockchain. As a result, it might be used in interest-bearing products that allow consumers to store or lend tokens. Case of the bear. Despite this, the Shiba Inu's capabilities are restricted. It hasn't been fully integrated into DeFi services, and it's not a commonly accepted payment method like Bitcoin or Ethereum. Of course, things could change, but for the time being, Shiba Inu has few convincing applications. It's difficult to defend the company's $30 billion market capitalization in this light. There's another issue to consider. According to Coinbase, the average investor only keeps Shiba Inu for 11 days. That alarming statistic shows that the majority of people regard it as a lottery ticket rather than an asset with long-term worth. It's difficult to disagree. Shiba Inu isn't the only ERC-20 token on the market, and many of its competitors are significantly more useful. Chainlink, for example, is a decentralized oracle network that connects smart contracts on any blockchain with real-world data. This could be used in a variety of ways, but here's one: smart contracts can tokenize real estate, but the value of the property is determined by real-world factors. Chainlink can transmit valuation data to the blockchain in order to keep the smart contract up to date, allowing real estate to be traded as a digital asset. You can put your money in better places. Is a Shiba Inu a good investment? No, I do not believe that is true. The stock's meteoric rise has been fueled by hype, and investing now is practically gambling. It's possible that the price may rise, but it's also possible that it will plummet to oblivion. And I believe the bubble will eventually burst unless the token gains additional utility, such as inclusion in more DeFi services or acceptance as a form of payment. So there are better cryptocurrencies to buy for the time being. Thanks for watching the video. If you like our video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel.